Ferguson activists. Michael Brown's father demand $20 million from BLM. Black Lives Matter said movement raised over $90 million last year. The father of Michael Brown and other activists from Ferguson, Missouri, are demanding financial support from Black Lives Matter after the organization revealed it raised over $90 million last year. Michael Brown Sr., whose son was fatally shot by a white police officer in August 2014, along with the other activists that helped propel the movement, want $20 million from the group to help their community. Where is all that money going? Brown Sr. asked in a Tuesday press release from the International Black Freedom Alliance. The police shooting of Michael Brown sparked months of unrest in Ferguson and helped solidify the national Black Lives Matter movement. We're not asking for a handout, but for the funding to keep the movement strong where it began, said Tori Russell, the Ferguson activist and co-founder of the International Black Freedom Alliance. The funds in Ferguson would be used, in part, to build a community center in honor of Michael Brown, the press release said. Last month, the Black Lives Matter Global Network Foundation shared its funding numbers in an impact report first provided to the Associated Press.